In this video, you will learn how to access your assignments through Schoology using the Google Drive Assignments tool. First, we want to log into Schoology. Make sure at the top, even though it says log in through your school, you want to make sure that you are logging in through the Darlington County School District. Some examples include Darlington Community School District, but you want to make sure you select Darlington County School District. There, if you're in the right spot, you will see the options to log in as well as the words Darlington County School District, Darlington, South Carolina. So now log in using the username and the password that your teacher provided to you. Once you log in, look to the left of the screen and tap the three lines over on the left, right up under the date. There, you will select Courses, and you will go to the course of your choice where you have an assignment due. In the course, you should see an eLearning folder. Tap on the eLearning folder, and then find the correct date. Once that window opens, you should see right up under eLearning Day, the number, the day, and the date, a space that says My Document. Tap on My Document. In some cases, you may see a blank screen up under your name. If that's the case, tap to the right where you see Can't See Your Document, click here. In other cases, like this example, you actually see the option to sign in to your Google account. You will tap Connect. You will use your Darlington County School District email address and password as provided by your teacher or your school. Remember, that is your username with @dcsdschools.org for your email address. Tap Next, and then next you will type in your password. If you see a screen that says Schoology wants to access your Google account, tap Allow. And that should take you back to your Schoology screen. The icon for Google Slides, you know you're in the correct place, and you tap the yellow icon. Now tap Open in App. And there's your assignment. In some cases, it may prompt you to log into your Google account again, which you may need to do, but then you should have access to your assignment. Make sure you read any and all directions that your teachers leave you, including their office hours, their email address, or access to their Remind account if you or your parents aren't already connected, and then go through the steps of each slide for your assignment for the day. Once you're completely done with your assignment, you will go back to Schoology and tap the Submit Assignment option. Once you've done this one time, you should not have to do it again. Hopefully this video helps. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact the Darlington County School District's Technology Helpline at 843-398-6200.